So I'm here at the Van Gogh Experience. Let's see if it's worth the entrance fee.
Paint your palette blue and gray. Look out on a summer's day with eyes that know the darkness in my soul.
Well, I've just done the virtual reality part of the exhibition and I feel a little bit dizzy. Maybe that's just me and virtual reality, but it was really interesting. And especially when you turned your head and you got this 360 view of what was going on based on all his paintings.
Now I understand what you tried to say to me.
So it's pretty pricey for an exhibition, but it was one that I've never kind of seen before, so I do recommend going to see it if you get the chance. So that's a thumbs up from me.